What's going on, guys? How you doing? Make a guy here, and today I'm going to show you an experiment with the toothpick. Two forks and a glass. Alright, so first we need to stuck the forks in each other like this, and then insert the toothpick between them, and we should get an arrangement like this. As you can see, the forks are not falling off the toothpick. It balances perfectly on the toothpick. And for the first part, we'll see if this arrangement can balance itself on top of a glass. And here we go. As you can see, guys, it balances perfectly on the top of a glass without any support. Let me get a closer look at it. Even if I'm moving the glass, it is not falling off. Now let's see what happens when I burn the ends of the toothpick. Is it going to fall off? I'm going to burn the front end of the toothpick first, and let's see what happens. Oh, the fire just goes off at the end point. Toothpick is still in its place and forks are still in their place as well. Okay, so now let's burn the other end. Let's see what happens. Again, the fire goes off and the rain man is still in its place. This whole thing is just balancing on one point, guys. Even if I try to disturb this, it is not falling off. Isn't it amazing, guys? If you know the reason behind this, if you know the science behind this, do tell me in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Do share it with your friends. Once again, everyone, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye. Let me see what happens if I burn it through the middle.